Hi children, welcome to our science class. In today's class, we are going to do some activity under the topic rainy season. Let's start. Cross out the things that you do not use and see in the rainy season. Here, they have given umbrella, paper boat, sunglasses, and clouds with rain. First one, umbrella. We use umbrella during rainy season. So, we should not put grass and umbrella. Second one, paper boat. Children play with paper boat during rainy season. So, we should not put grass the paper boat. Third one, sunglasses. Do we put sunglasses on rainy season? No. So, we have to put grass the sunglasses. Then last one, clouds with rain. We see clouds with rain during rainy season. Yes, we should not put grass the clouds with rain. I hope you all understand. Thank you.